rock, and I just want to get on the mic to rock.
Chicago, hip-hop edition of Urbanized Music, Ange 13. Last show for the night. One love. Peace.
So, Ange, any words for America?
Oh, hi, America. Didn't see you there. This is my last real night of working in Côte d'Ivoire, and I just want to say thank you, United States government, for paying for me to come out here and share what I know about hip-hop and learning some more things that I can take back to the States to help in the fight to get people to understand why I have been in hip-hop for so long and what riches it can bring you. Monetarily and spiritually. So, thank you, and I'd like to thank Africa for welcoming me in with open arms and allowing me not to get malaria. Thank you very much. And I would like to thank the Hip Hop Initiative for making me a part of something as spectacular as this, because never again in my life will I probably get offered the opportunity to come out and do something like this. The last time this particular program was it was 3 years ago. It was 2007. So now that it's 2010, who's to say that's going to happen in another 3 years? It may take 13 years. It may take me just next year. It may come, but you never know. So I'm glad I jumped at the opportunity and left the States. It came out here and just got a breath of fresh air. Now I'm taking out here to get some of that. So, you know, the concrete jungle will be, it will look different to me now. A whole lot different. But I think I have a better grasp on how to deal with it and live there as opposed to just survive it. So, see y'all soon.
All right, so we are here at the final concert for this 2 week trip that we spent here in Côte d'Ivoire. We've been to Abidjan, Abuaso, Ganyua, Dalawa, Korogo, Ferkese, Dogo, and I think that's it.
Abuaso.
And Abuaso. Did I say Abuaso? So it's been a fantastic trip. We're here. This is the last show. We're going to rock it. Myself, Amina, Cool Out Chris, Ange 13, Chicago Hip Hop Initiative is definitely in the building. It's been a wonderful, phenomenal trip. We've had some wonderful exchanges with the local artists, and we just want to keep it moving forward from here, all right? So keep it forward moving.
Nos visiteurs partagent le même message avec le jeu de Chicago. Et ce soir, nous avons le grand temps de la profession sur ce message, parce que pour ce concert sera un vrai échange culturel. Je suis très heureuse de la prestation d'artistes qui vont à côté de la salle de la Tout ça serait un grand exemple de la compréhension et de l'amitié entre les gens et les artistes.
Mesdames et messieurs, chers artistes, bonsoir. C'est vraiment un plaisir d'être ici ce soir pour écouter ce concert qui est un effort pour apporter parmi les artistes américains venus de Chicago et les artistes qui vont venir ici. Merci beaucoup et bien de musique.
Thank you.
Yeah.